Second seed Crofton easily handled Blue Hill in opening night action of the Class C2 2019 Nebraska Girls State Basketball Tournament. The Warriors won 55-36 at Lincoln Southwest High School on Thursday. They now will play in the 3:45 p.m. game at the Devaney Center in Lincoln on Friday. Blue Hill wraps up its season with a 21-5 record. For more photos, videos, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.